India is fighting a hard battle against diseases. With 70% of India's healthcare restricted to urban centers, rural India is left neglected. 42% of children below 3 years are malnourished, and more than 1 million children die each year before turning one. Many travel more than 100 kilometers just to access higher levels of care. However, traveling can be a bitter pill to swallow for many. But all hope is not lost.